I'm back.
Hello, everybody. Welcome, my fellow Homo sapiens. My name is IG Productions, and as you guys all know, my name is Juice Box Hero, and I'm finally back. So great to be back. Back with the late night drink by D'Angelo. He sounds like some guy out of the Ninja Turtles. Well, that's Michelangelo. That's a little bit of a different story. Anyway, I'm sure you guys are wondering, why aren't you using the new mic? Because it kind of was messing with my audio on my TV, so I unplugged it. I think it works great now. If I plugged it in right now, it'd probably stop the audio again. But I'm not taking that risk for better mic quality. Not to mention, all this is on my phone. Actually, I'm over here. Hi. So, I'm sure you guys have been wondering where I've been. It's been a lot of schoolwork, actually. I just got done playing bass. Practicing my bass. I just got done with my biology homework. Just got done with my math homework, and I immediately was like, YouTube, let's do it. I got free time. Let's do it. I'm also bringing you guys a video tomorrow. It's going to be great. Actually, I might bring a couple videos tomorrow just to make up for what I missed in like the past like 2 or 3 months that I've been gone. I've been taking a long break because I've been having a lot of psychological issues. Not like I've been going insane or anything, but I've been losing just a lot of time on my shoulders. I've been losing a lot of time. Marching band was in the way, which marching band season is now officially over. It ended 2 weekends ago. Yes, it did on St. Genevieve, Missouri. Or if you want to say it in the French term, it's St. Genevieve. I don't know. If anybody's from St. Genevieve and watching this, tell me how you guys say it in French.
Treat me like your French woman.
Be right back, guys. I'm gonna see what's up with this on my pause screen. The ding dong damn game crashed!
Loading again!
And now I dropped my phone! Okay, guys, let's get right back into it. By the way, this is not the real Leroy Jenkins. Leroy! I gotta be somewhat quiet because my dad's in there having to talk about how we're gonna get our roof fixed, which means I'm gonna have some loud videos to kind of peruse over that. It says peruse right here. Let's kind of see it then. Okay, let's continue. Let's hope it actually goes this time. Hopefully it goes. Oh, I gotta change my. While I'm here, why not change my alarms? Boom. Life's complete. Chair mode activate. Boop. Okay, that's copyright. I can't say that again. Don't want to get copyrighted. It'd be a bad thing to do. Very bad thing to do. So, I'm explaining myself in these past 2 minutes. Let's hope this works this time. Be right back, guys. Would you like at that, ladies and gents? It freaking started! So last I left off, we left our little friend, our little box friend back there. We're left in this small, freaky looking corridor. Why is all the thing moving into the wall? Bank! God, it's been such a long time since. How about no? How about you go fuck yourself? Do I need this? Oh yeah, probably do. There's a note over here. Fuck your wall. No hope. Fucking beautiful. Words by Edgar Allan Poe. I don't know if you guys know him. It's the best poem I've ever written. Oh my gosh. It just speaks to your heart. You stay right there. How did you not? Way to jump, bruh. Don't fall! Just quite the way to make a game. Well, this couldn't take any longer than it's a po- Oh, Jesus! I'm not even going up anymore. Yeah, I am. That was nice. I'm climbing up, you know. Just sticking my fingers through the eye sockets and climbing up. Oh! Well, this is real nice. Am I at a cult for the KKK? Whoa! I just levitated. Sprono Eviosa. How about no? How about you go? How about no? How about no? Jump! What? 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 What is this? Well, nice to meet you too. I'm glad you're so happy to see me. I was, you know, I've been gone for a while, but you didn't scream when you saw my face. I mean, man, I know I'm beautiful, but jeez. Just calm down. Well, it's a good thing I have laudanum. I don't even see why I fell. What made me fall? You press the... I guess if you click, you fall, I guess? I don't know. You guys are seeing this in much lower quality than I am. It sucks for you guys. But at least my hands aren't getting in the way. Oh. Sorry, mate. Didn't mean to do that to you. Huh. Treat me like one of your French girls, they said. It'll be fun, they said. What is this? What? Oh! I see light. Is that a way out of here? Well, thank you, magical pit fairy. What's that, pit? Pit, Palutena, is that you? You sneaky devils, you. Dropping ladders on me. Well, hello, vagina. Hello, swinging sexy. Hello, baby! Are you here to save me? I sure do. What's not? Why are you on fire? You are the angel of death! No. How about no? How about no? How about I don't know what? Please let me go. I'm begging you. Let me go. Wait. I didn't mean. No. 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 How about no? How about no? Oh Jesus! Where am I going? Oh Jesus! What the? Okay. Won't be going back in there anytime soon. Well, why not? The moment I saw you down here, I knew you had gotten into the previous owner's stash of self-made wine. A complete whack job that guy was. He used to pull all sorts of hallucinogenic substances making that stuff. I had planned to clear this cellar of that drunk, but thought it best to consult you first. Luckily, upon seeing you crawl around the same hallway over and over, I knew you had drank one of the less dangerous ones. Some of those mixtures have pretty nasty effects. Nevertheless, I locked the cellar door to be safe and hung the spare key you dropped during your episode behind this note. Once you've come to your senses, go on upstairs. Your landlord. Well, thank you, good sir. What the frig? I froze. Let's go get some more wine. Woohoo! Oh, push door. What? Hi, friend. Some nice hair. I didn't even know the grunts had hair. Where am I at on my video? 9 minutes. I got plenty of time. Deep into that darkness, peering long, I stood there, wondering, fearing, doubting. Edgar Allan Poe! See, guys, this guy and me, we're tight. We're tight friends. Is that part of the Raven? I've been studying him in class for like the past, I think, 2 days. We've been studying him. I don't know. think it's part of the Raven. Maybe it's part of them, what was that other one we read? God, fuck if I know. All I know is it's a great poet, great, great work of the guy did. I just realized all the, never mind then. Who are you? How did you get here? I don't even know where here is. Why did the damn angel try to kill me? My deepest apologies. I feared you were one of those monsters wearing a human guise. It's none of this guy's guise. Tell me how you got here. I don't know. Where are you? And where am I? I'm too broken to retain a physical presence. Are you Santa? Are you the Illuminati? Illuminati! Please tell me, what is this place? A sort of void between life and death. A void? These doors, where do they lead? Your mom's house. Wow! My time spent here has broken my mind. Those doors led to the shattered fragments of my psyche. How do I get out of this place? I believe if my mind were to be restored, I could help you. And then? Alright, so I just go into these rooms and get your head back in order? That sounds simple. Deceptively so. Each fragment contains a piece of my mind, my memories, my thoughts, and my fears. They will shape each room. Some may not be safe. It seems like I don't have a choice in this matter if I want to get home. I'm a very good reader, if you don't know. Then hurry. You being here seems to be accelerating my degradation. My degradation. Which room should I go to first? It doesn't matter, though only a few are open. I've kept the rest closed for safety. Work on the ones that are open, and I'll get the rest open. The signs above the doors tell me where each leads. Oh, was that me? Was that me who said that? Where each tells me? Am I playing the guy now or something? Oh, can I move? Oh, yes, I can. Where does this one lead? Childhood. He said there's a few open at a time. Where does this one lead? Love, childhood. Let's start from the beginning. What? Whoa! Everything's bigger! What? Do not leave your room for the rest of the night. Okay. The rope. There's a stick. Hey, it's the angel. Hey, sexy. How you doing? Who puts a dagger in a child's room? What kind of sick sorry you? Nothing? I think I saw this part in the game. Don't you just like use it on this or something? Use a dagger on something. Like maybe this? Nice grapes are cutting banner. You only manage to get some of it. See their chair. Oh wait, I think I remember this. Is that like right here? Yes! I think I remember this part from seeing it. The rest I can't really remember. It's kind of a blur to me. Because this helps. Take the shirts from the closet. This part where I jump out the window? What do I do? What else is there left to do? I took the shirts from the closet. Am I running away? Mom! Mom! Yeah, I'm
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to yell at you, man. Hey, Mom.
I'm so confused. Me out. Okay, guys, I think I gotta end the video here.
Think I do. Yes, I do. I gotta end the video here. Thanks, guys, so much for watching. If you guys liked it, leave a like. If you guys loved it, leave a please subscribe today. You guys can keep up with me and what I do. So thank you guys also for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the future videos. Stay classy, my friends. Have a nice night.